Hello everyone, I'm back with another video. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can download and install Paint.net on Windows 10 computer. So that's been said, let's get started. Paint.net is a free and open source image editing software. With the help of this software, you can easily edit your images. If you're looking for Photoshop alternative, then you can use Paint.net to edit your photo. Now let's come to the main point. To install Paint.net, open your browser and search paint.net, and after that you have to open getpaint.net. Here you can check paint.net is a free graphic editor program for Microsoft Windows developed on the .NET framework. So now let us open this link. Don't worry about this link. This link will be on the description box, from where you can directly download paint.net on your Windows 10 computer. So this is the official website of paint.net. Here you can get now free downloads. Here we have the latest version of paint.net, that is 4.1.5. So let us click on this link, and here we get two download options. So one is from .png and another one is from Windows Store. If you download from Windows Store, then you have to pay for the software, but if you download from .png, then you will get it for free. To download paint.net, you can click on this icon. So this is the download page. I will directly provide you the link on the description box, from where you can directly download paint.net. And to download, just click on free download now, and here you will get a link. Just click on this link, and here you can see it is downloading, and it is around 7.5 MB. So the file has been downloaded. Let us open this file. To open this file, just click on this arrow icon and click on show in folder. So this is a GIF file. We have to extract this GIF file. To extract your GIF file, just right click on it and you will get extract options. To extract your file, just click on extract here, and here we have the software. So first of all, let me minimize this window, and here we have the file. To install this file, just double click on it and give Windows permission, and here you can see it is extracting. And here we get the setup page. Here we have two options. One is express option and another one is custom option. So for now, I will just go with the express option, and here we have the language option. From here, you can select your language. For now, let me select English and click on next. And here we have license agreement. So to install paint.net, we have to accept this license agreement, and after accepting the license agreement, just click on next. And here it's preparing to install, and here it's installing. So the file has been already installed, but here you can see optimizing paint.net performance for your systems. This may take a few minutes. Let us complete the optimization process. So the installation process has been completed. Let us click on finish button to open paint.net. So here we have paint.net. So let me maximize the window. In this software, you get all the basic photo editing tool, and it is more comparable to Adobe Photoshop. You get all the tools that you get in Adobe Photoshop. If you ask me, then I will say paint.net is the best alternative to Photoshop because it is free and open source. So that's it for this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. And bye for now. See you in next video.